Now with Hawaii's forecast, Kanoe Gibson.
Seeing some showers right now in Honolulu. That was as expected, as we are expecting some showers on the windward side, but pulling over into the leeward side at times with some of those breezy conditions that we're seeing out there tonight. Otherwise, after the midnight hour, about a 31% chance of rain until then, and then after that, 60% chance of rain, so a lot of rain overnight into the windward side and into the morning hours. Tomorrow in Honolulu, 81 degrees for a high, and we'll start to see that sunshine in the noon hour as these clouds and some of that rain starts to burn off. Right now, here it is, rain in Honolulu, also Kailua Kona and Hilo side. Well, taking a look at our radar, you could see some of those showers coming in. Scattered, though, mostly hanging out on the windward side. But again, we did see some of those afternoon showers over in Kona, as we typically do when we have that trade wind weather. On the western half of the state, not looking too wet. A lot of it hanging out on the eastern end, but we will see those throughout the night. High pressure to the north of our state. That's allowing trade winds to continue. Now, they're going to be pretty gusty over the next couple of days, at least through midweek. Also seeing some of these high clouds. That is what's creating some of those cloudier conditions today. But you can see it's starting to clear out in Kauai over Oahu, and it will start to clear out over Maui and Hawaii Island tonight and into tomorrow. But overall, just trade wind scenario and those scattered windward and mauka showers throughout the week. We will see the trades back off just a little bit on Thursday, and we could possibly see some wetter weather as a front starts to head into the islands. But we won't know about that wet weather until we get closer to that time. Taking a look here, what's happening with the surf. Moderate swell happening on Thursday for the North Shore. Otherwise, pretty small. 1 to 3 feet on the north, 2 to 4 on the west, 3 to 5 on the south. So we're getting a little bit there, and 5 to 7 and choppy on the east shore. Small craft advisory through tomorrow or Monday at 6 p.m. Tonight, partly cloudy, scattered showers. That pretty much lasting all the way through the work week. Breezy conditions all the way through Wednesday, as I said. And as we start to head into the weekend, that's where we could see some more wet weather, as I said. But we'll take a look at that as we head closer to that time.